Guess what's in here, y'all?
Season 1, Episode 1, Clubs. Literally ready.
You feel me? Like, I take care of my city. You feel me? Jersey. Boom. I'm gonna wear these joints today. I'm probably just gonna wear with a cool black pair of jeans and then a black shirt, whatever shit may be. But alright, this is the vibe. Check it out. I just got off of work. I'm about to charge my laptop up. I'm gonna charge my camera. I'm gonna charge my battery pack. I'm just gonna charge everything. I'm about to hop in the tank, wash my ass.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
And then we're gonna head out to Jersey. We're gonna see my boy, DJ Vaughn. Meet a couple other DJs, DJ Us, DJ Josser Powell. All this other shit, right? So I guess they having like some type of DJ battle or some shit, whatever case may be. I don't fucking know. I'm just there for the vibes and some content. Yeah, so I'm gonna holla at y'all after I get changed, put these bad boys on, and get dressed. Alright, yeah. So I'm about to pull my boy Vaughn already DJ. We came late because Reed bitch ass wanted me to pick him up after the nigga said that he was gonna do something else. But we fucking here. Woo! Pop Molly, I'm sweat. Say what? I thought we was just about to leave.
Nah, I don't know what she's doing, bro. She,
that's what I'm saying. Mm-hmm. I'm about to pull up. Hold this.
These fucking cops and shit over here.
That's what I'm saying. They parked up. I'm like, bro, don't come over here on no frantic
shit. Yeah, I just peeped out. I'm gonna hold this camera.
Alright, let's get you drunk.
She took the
party. What is that? Let's get you drunk. Yo, come on, Grady Jones. Like, what are we doing?
What's going on? Where's that?
In the back. I got a bottle of Jose and a bottle of wine. You got both of them Jones. Yeah. Should I bring my laptop in or not? I ain't gonna need it. We just chilling.
Alright.
They don't be still on here, right? Probably.
Newark? I don't know.
Well, it's mad cocktail outside today, so. I could vlog in here. Oh, they be on bullshit with the cameras.
Me, what? I could.
All right.
They fucking live before right
now. Oh, all right, word. I'm about to shake my tail feather. Hey, you all right? Clubs. Oh, it's karaoke night. It smells musty as hell in here, I ain't gonna lie to you.
Wait. Somebody smell that shit!
Hey, yo. Yo. What? You having fun? No.
He went for the hooks, he trying to feel sexy.
I like to fuck, that's the way I like to fuck.
I say fuck that nigga that you think you found.
Alright, as y'all can see, I just got off of work. But tonight, the parties never end. They never end. As being DJ, parties don't end. We back outside again. Right now, we about to go meet up with my boy, DJ Nell. Shout out to DJ Nell. We're going to SJ Hookah Lounge. I think that's where he's going to be. I'm about to pull up on my boy, for me chill him for a little while. Bring my laptop, probably steal a couple crates of food from the boy. I don't know. Like, might steal something, might not. Might snatch a hard drive or run. Who fucking knows? But, now we about to pull up on my boy, see what the vibes is for the night, you feel me? We ain't gonna stay too long, though, because my girl did cook dinner for your boy, came home, she had the music playing, the food, smelling good, whatnot, So, we gonna go there, we gonna pop up, we gonna spend a few time, we gonna spend a good time, depends who's gonna buy me a good time, a few drinks or so. But, as we can see, we gotta get out this T-Mobile attire. This shit right here, not doing a job. So, I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna holler at y'all when I get dressed, clean myself up, and right before we leave. Alright, y'all, so, boom, we in the car. It's about, we about 23 minutes away. I ain't gonna lie. So, it's not as far as I thought. We're gonna get there literally a couple minutes after 9. So, around, like, 9:08 or some shit like that. But check this out. Listen, like, for real, I know, like, me, I'm just beginning this shit, right? I'm just starting to vlog on this other shit, right? A lot of people ain't gonna watch my shit. And a lot of people that do watch my shit, they're gonna be like, yo, what the fuck? Trust and believe, there's a process to everything, right? And that's one thing I had to really get through my head. There's a process to everything, right? No one starts off with everything all put together on top. Like, that was my main problem holding me back with this vlogging shit. Like, I always felt like I need to be perfect. Like, I need to be on top. Everything need to be perfected. Like, I need to have the camera, the lighting, the lenses, and all that shit. Which, I don't have a lot of that shit now. I only have just the camera. But, seeing me sit around and doing nothing, bro, like, that shit really hit me like, bro, that shit don't get you nowhere. That shit don't get you shit. You feel me? It don't get you nowhere. It don't do nothing for me. It don't make me no money. It don't get me any farther in what I'm trying to do with myself. So that really, like, I really had to sit down and think, like, damn, like, I really need to pick up the fucking camera and go do something. Like, even if I'm not doing much, you feel me? Like, I don't always gotta be out every night. I don't always gotta be doing something, but I can be doing a lot more than what I'm doing now. Like, even now, like, I don't have to go out. I don't gotta do anything, you feel me? I'm not even the one DJ. I'm just pulling up on my boy, you feel me? We gonna vibe out. But I'm just showing y'all the life of me trying to become a better DJ, trying to really make it in the DJ world, you feel me? I'm 24 years old. There's a lot of youngins out here who's throwing parties left and right, big booty bouncing parties every fucking night, you feel me? And I'm not saying like, oh, I need to be in that scene. I want to be in that scene. I want to be able to be that nigga to be like, yo, I'm about to throw this party this day and the whole city come out. You feel me? That's my goal, for real. My goal is to be like, yo, have the whole city. I want to have motion, you feel me? To be honest, I want to have motion. And that's the reality of it. I want to have motion. I want people to come out when I say to come out. I want people to know who I am. I want to party and shit like that. And which I don't want to make my whole life. But then again, I do want to have so much motion where people are paying me just because of the motion I have. Not just to be at parties every night and third. Like, I want to come to the point, like, yes, I'm a major DJ and all that shit. But I also want people to be able to be like, yo, we want you to come here because we know if you show up and your name's on the flyer, whatever the case may be, you don't even got a DJ. You don't even got to work. We just know if you show up, people are going to come. Like, you feel me? Like, I want to get to know people, and I really love this music shit, for real. You feel me? I want to be able to travel. I want to be a travel DJ. You feel me? I don't want to sit in one spot and just hold my city down. Like, I want to be able to fly out over here and have a gig and, you feel me, meet upcoming artists and so much more that I want to do with this DJing shit. But it's so hard to balance this DJing life with my regular life. You feel me? Like, that's the problem right now. Balancing my DJ life and my regular life. Trying to be out every night and then be at, like, even now, right? It's about to be 9 o'clock and I'm about to go out and I got work tomorrow. I could really just stayed home. I could have played with my dogs, have dinner with my girl, you feel me? But I could do that every night, you feel me? I could do that every night, every other night. There's not a lot of nights where I could go out, meet new people, get closer to my DJing boys, you feel me? It may come to the point, like, you feel me? My boys might be like, yo, this nigga really coming outside, you feel me? Linking up with the kid, this and third. He getting some content in, you feel me? Matter of fact, let me put in a good word for him over here, you feel me? And that's not what I'm looking out for. I'm not trying to have people be like, oh, we're going to give you a gig here, this and third. But never know. You feel me? So, I don't know. I really like this DJing shit, man. This shit is not easy. Like, that's a fact. Like, a lot of people tell you that. Like, oh, this shit not easy. Oh, you're competing. Everything's competition. No one's your friend. Right? How I really look at this DJ shit is just take it slow and steady. Like, I ain't rushing. Feel me? I'm taking it slow and steady with this DJing shit. Like, I would love to be young and turnt, you feel me, with this DJing shit. But slow and steady wins the race, you feel me? I feel like sometimes I try to rush everything that I do in comparison to where I'm at. So, like, I feel like with the DJing shit, I always keep pushing myself. Like, I gotta do more. Reality, I'm doing a lot. Like, I have to keep reminding myself that I only been DJing for a little over a year. And I'm doing a lot. Like, even with the vlogging, trying to keep up with that. Like, even getting gigs. Like, I just moved out to Philly not that long ago. And I already got a whole lot of gigs. Like, I know a couple niggas that DJ that live in Philly. They've been in Philly before I even came out here. You feel me? And they ain't gigged up. They ain't doing nothing. They just sitting in place. I came out here. I met some people. And, you feel me, got my foot in the door. And it came to a point where people were looking at me like, yo, like, I see your face everywhere. Like, you really getting outside. Like, you really showing your face. Like, you really trying to, like, and I be trying to tell them, like, yo, my thing is I ain't trying to be on no, like, stepping on toes or some shit like that. But I for sure am trying to get outside. The same way y'all niggas trying to eat, I'm trying to eat too. You feel me? So that's my goal right now. I'm really trying to get outside. I have a hard problem with coming outside. I always want to sit inside in the house, play the game, right? I feel like I'm an old head sometimes, right? And in the career that I'm choosing to take a path on, though, I gotta be outside. Like, that's really it. You gotta be outside. You gotta show your face. You can't sit inside and expect everybody to know who the fuck you are or where you at. Like, and I have to realize, yo, I got hundreds and hundreds of people viewing my story. Including lounges that follow me, clubs that follow me, you feel me, owners that follow me, they watch my story. If they're watching my story and I'm not posting shit, why would they want to book me? You feel me? Same thing if they watch my story and I'm just in the crib all day. Compared to them watching another DJ story, that DJ's outside, he got the party jumping, he don't even gotta be DJ, he just outside. He active, you feel me? That right there already puts a, shows attention. Like, they be like, oh shit, like, this DJ's outside doing shit. Like, now let's see what's up with him. So, that's another thing too. Like, I'm posting on my story a lot more. You feel me? Me being outside. Like, I'm trying to show niggas, like, yo, I'm outside. Pull up on me. We about to have a good time. You feel me? And I'm all nothing but good vibes. Especially with me being a DJ. I'm nothing but good vibes. Like, I'm not negative. I don't try to be negative. I just try to be good vibes. That's all. That's all with this shit. But, yeah, man. So, like I said before, we about 15 minutes away. Let me focus on the road, because these roads are getting a little bit twisty and turny right now. So I'ma holler at y'all when we pull up.
Sugar honey iced tea, pretty is what I see. Little mama icy, they say she a Pisces. I heard it from Pisces. You know how to treat it.
Let's go, twins.
Nah,
this nigga's made up a handshake. We ain't never did that day in our life. Nah, you did. This nigga's made up a handshake. Crazy as hell. Alright, yeah, I'm chilling.
Ciao. Anyway, so
it's your birthday.
the club.
And all the doofies, make sure you shake that ass.
Eyes on Rouse. Eyes on Rouse. She full of shooters, so bring all the scouts. Bow, bow. It's your birthday, you gotta get loud. Bow, bow. Why hips on her booty is round. Ow, ow, ow. Rouse on Rouse on Rouse. Double shot, we could take it together. We could sip it high as the lottos. In a party, I'm looking forever. Like ass fat, throw it back on the dunham. Bow, bow, bow. Punish the pussy, I'm making it wetter. Ow, ow, ow. She wanna leave him a. She wanna leave him a letter. She could leave him a letter. To be honest, I just wanna head. Like, once I get my nut off, I get her. Hide me from your bestie, cause she gon' get jealous. She know that I'm treating her better. VVS was just a buck on the saddle. Always made me a milli, like, why would I let her? Shots on shots, it's her birthday, we go to the moon. She like chocolate shroom. It can finally the DJ been playing my tunes. Let's take a trip to the room. Make her sit on the deck like a stool. And we don't do the patty, we like 1942. Break it on me, come in, lay it on me. Break it on me, come in, lay it on me. Break it on me, come in, lay it on me. Why the fuck is you playing with me? I'm with these niggas, this aiming a beat, bitch. She full of shooters, so bring all the scouts. Bow, bow, it's your birthday, you gotta get loud. Bow, bow, why hips on her booty is round. Ow, ow, ow. Rouse on rouse on rouse. Double shot, we could take it together. We could sip it high as the lottos. In a party, I'm looking forever. Like ass fat, throw it back on the denim. Bow, bow, bow. Punish the pussy, I'm making it wetter. Ow, ow, ow. She wanna leave him a.
She wanna leave, but her should be too drippy. Gave her an umbrella. I cannot afford for the setup. My time is so cold that it peef with the weather. It's your birthday, so we could get deader. Think I won't party with her. Give her flowers.
We out of here. We out of here. Close time. Close time.
Good vibes all night, man.
My boy had fun, though. I ain't gonna lie. What's the vibes for tonight? What was the vibes?
All great vibes, man. Listen.
Let me get in.
Bro, why are you so
Let me get in on your mouth. We gotta for the deaf people. For the people who can't hear. Like for my deaf brothers and sisters, we gotta be able to relive.
Alright.
Well, what you say? Listen, I'm a
I ain't fuck with you tonight, yeah.
Hey yo! Nah! This is weird. I did commentary the whole time, now you're not fucking with me. Look, I can't talk.
Bro,
I'm gonna go to work tomorrow. I work at T-Mobile. I gotta talk all day. I'm gonna be like, oh yeah, you want a phone? You want an iPhone 13? I can't talk now. Cause what's your name is?
Born by Mr. Roll the Tape.
Roll the Tape?
Uh-huh. See Daddy 204, what's up? What's cracking with y'all?
Where y'all be skating at?
Everywhere. We're around town.
You said it again.
We're around town. But you know what? We
from
Hey, yo, we're in Tri-State. So, Tri-State shit. We're in Tri-State.
Where your main spot?
Millennium. We just at Millennium.
We only be at the Millennium.
Wednesday night.
They just went to RITC.
Rolling the crowd out.
Millennium in Jersey.
They just went to RITC representing Camden.
Yes.
Rolling in Carolina. North Carolina.
Rolling in Carolina. So we live. We outside.
Who told you to put your nails pink?
That's
who
can lounge in Jersey.
You don't got no nigga tell you.
You don't like pink?
You don't got no nigga?
No.
You didn't get a nigga because ain't no nigga gonna tell you to do that shit.
What's wrong with pink?
You thought you ate that? Bitch,
I ain't even get paid to come here tonight.
You don't see no bottle up there. Bro, then we finish the bottle.
But I'm drunk.
He don't
see, like, he's drunk.
He's drunk. Right, stop asking me questions.
He the only
stop.
White skin nigga in
light skinning me.
I believe.
Record, keep recording.
Hey yo, Drake, if you see this,
put the camera back on me.
Ban this nigga.
And then these niggas got that tattoo shit.
What the fuck?
Wait.
I'm gonna edit that out.
That tattoo.
Hold on.
Tattoo.
Took a shot at that.
I did take a shot. I did. You feel me? But.
Who's Patoo? Who's Patoo?
What the fuck that shit called then?
It's a liquor. You know
Patois?
What I'm about the liquor, bro.
Patois?
Patois?
Listen, man. Can I bust the food one more time?
Right.
Okay. Make sure y'all.
It's Ramadan.
I'm not Muslim.
fuck is this dickhead beeping at?
Twin. You gotta go for me. Appreciate you, twin.
What'd you say?